one of the greatest bands this country's ever produced. It is Oasis!
Oasis. You can say it both ways. Oasis. Right.
Looks like Bradley's joined the band as a drummer or something like that. Okay. The most gifted sibling partnership in music history. I like to think of them as the Cheeky Boys. Go on, Noel, give us a bit of Touch My Bum. Go on.
Shut it, Rodney.
No takers? OK, fair enough. What a green room that is. It's like a magical children's story. There's the magical, if slightly naughty, princess. There's Tweedledee and Tweedledum. There's the grinning Cheshire Cat. And, of course, the Brothers Grimm. You see, that's... Now, I know that we do have the Oasis!
up on rock and roll. Well done. You're so cool, aren't you? Look how cool you are. Stop being so cool. You're making the rest of us feel bad.
It's not hard, though, is it? Definitely in your case.
See? You see? I tell you what, now I feel sorted. All right. I'm sorted now. I'm sorted for the evening and the rest of the weekend.
Can I just speak for the rest of the country and call you a cockney c-
All right, ladies and gentlemen, they're going to be singing again and performing again for us later. But for now, will you join me in saying thank you to the mighty Oasis? Nice job. Fabulous. Sorted. That's Oasis, and they'll be playing another song later on in the programme, so stick around for that. John.
Talking about my generation. Listen to the cop on count. Talking about my generation. Yeah.
great, well done, well done. No, that is great. Oasis, ladies and gentlemen. And Juliette Lewis.